President Muhammadu Buhari of Nigeria and his vice, Yemi Osinbajo, joined other world leaders to receive their COVID-19 vaccine in the public in order to allay the fears of their citizens. Buhari was vaccinated by his personal physician, Dr. Shuaib Sanusi, at a brief ceremony witnessed by top government officials at the new banquet hall of the Presidential Villa, Abuja, shortly after the president, Osinbajo, was vaccinated by his personal physician, Dr. Nicholas Odeferin. The president and his deputy were among the nation's strategic leaders to take the vaccine after some frontline health workers were inoculated at the treatment center of the National Hospital, Abuja. Speaking after receiving his COVID-19 vaccine shot, President Muhammadu Buhari urged all eligible Nigerians to present themselves for vaccination so that the country can be protected from the virus.
I have received my first jab, and I wish to commend it to all eligible Nigerians to do same so that we can be protected from the virus. I urge all state governments, traditional and religious leaders, to take the lead in the mobilization effort within their environment and spheres of influence. The vaccine offers hope for a safe country free of coronavirus. I similarly urge all eligible Nigerians to present themselves and be vaccinated in accordance with the order of priority already mapped out at the various authorized designated centers only.
On his part, the chairman of the Presidential Task Force, who is at the same time secretary to the government of the Federation, Boss Mustafa, said the decision of the president and his vice to receive the vaccine publicly is a demonstration of good leadership.
Today, Mr. President and the Vice President have equally demonstrated leadership by offering themselves for the Nigerian people to believe in the safety and the efficacy of the vaccines that we have procured and is being deployed. I think vaccine hesitancy would have to give way now to the reality. Because the truth about it, Your Excellency, is that very soon, nobody will be able to travel the world unless you produce the certificate that you have been given.
Nigeria commenced the COVID-19 vaccination of its citizens on Friday, 3 days after it received 3.94 million doses of Oxford AstraZeneca vaccines through the COVID-19 Vaccines Global Access Facility, COVAX. Nigeria is the third African country to benefit from the COVAX facility after Ghana and Ivory Coast. The country's National Agency for Food, Drugs, Administration and Control, NAFDAC, had earlier on Friday cleared the 3.924 million doses of AstraZeneca vaccine, which arrived in Nigeria on Tuesday, for usage in the country. Nigeria had recorded over 158,000 infections and 1,954 fatalities. From Nigeria, Kamal Sadiq reporting for CBA TV.